guys, this is Felix, this is Andrea from Oportunidad in Bucharest, and our video of today is about bachata.
So let's move to the Dominican Republic for this very sensual and nice dance. Have fun! So in this video it's all about the ladies again, but it's so nice when it's about the ladies, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4 goes our bachata step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are a few body waves that Andrea is doing. I'm leading them, but the important thing for now is to know how to do this kind of move. So I think you need to explain.
For the ladies, the body move can be done up and down or the other way around. It's the body wave and the reverse body wave. The body wave goes like this, the reverse goes like this. What you're gonna do is touch an imaginary line which is parallel with your body and touch it on three spots: your chest, your abs, and your hips area. In order to practice, you can use a wall. If you don't have a nice one like this, any wall is good. Just place yourself to a small distance towards the wall. It's helpful if you place your weight onto a leg which is a little bit backwards and you have the other leg forward, just in a tap. And then you go. You go touching the leg, and then you go touching the wall with the three spots that I've been telling you about. So it's the chest, the abs, the hips area, and then you're going down. It's like sitting. Okay, again, it's the chest, the abs, the hips, and then you see you're also touching it with the knee. What's important is to separate the three parts of your body. So first you're gonna go with the chest, the other ones are left behind. This is a very exaggerated move, like this. Then you're putting your chest behind, you're going with your abs in front. Then the abs, the chest are behind, your hips are in front, and then you're sitting. Just exaggerate as much as you want in order to have a nice body wave. For the backwards body wave, the reverse one, sorry, you're gonna do the same touching with the wall, just the other way around. So you're gonna go with your hips, your abs, your chest, and then you're just gonna go back. Okay? So it's like bam. That's it.
For the leading part, basically it's a suggestion, it's an invitation. You can do this if you like, and you can do this if you want. I cannot lead the whole move, you know? It's like a signal. Please do that. Are you able to do this? And so on. It's not a push, but it's a push. So you push down like this in a curve somehow. And the other one goes just the opposite way, like this. So please go down, please come up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Anyway, you can do it on whatever count you want to do. If the lady doesn't want to do this, it's not a problem. She will not do this or that. But I'm asking her nicely, and maybe she will.
For the guys, it's important to keep this as an invitation because some girls are not comfortable with moving their body so much, especially next to the body of a guy. So if you make them do the whole body wave, she may not feel comfortable with that, especially if you don't know her. So keep this as an invitation to keep the dancing really nice.
Let's try it with the music. Let's see if Andrea wants to do it.
Que voy para allá.
goodbye.
Don't forget to check our website, opportunitydance.eu. There is a lot of cool stuff out there, thousands of videos, millions of videos. Anyway, there are over 200, so you can learn a lot from that stuff. See you soon.